Good evening to all connoisseurs of art this evening to Kelikottu. May I now request Mrs. Shiji to give the prarthana. May I request all of you to raise from your seats and invoke the blessings of God.
Vishwam naikyunda chaitanyame Nityam namikyunnu nyangal Jnanamam anandam Atma prakasham Manataril agataril nirayaname Manatarinagataril nirayaname Eeru logathin unmail venmail nin prabha puram jalippu mamaga manasam samshuddhamaguvan mamaga manasam samshuddhamaguvan Nee krupaye gane nityam Nee krupaye gane nityam Jati bhedangalum dveshavum koodathe nervare kaatti nayikkename Vishwam nayikkunna chaitanyame nityam namikkunnu
Thank you, Mr. Shiji. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Before we get immersed in the classical extravaganza of Kelikottu, let me welcome all of you this evening to the Sangeeta Sabha. In our midst, we have with us the additional Chief Secretary and Development Commissioner of Government of Karnataka, Mrs. Meera Saxena. Madam has consented to inaugurate today's Kathakali event organized by Uthishta. On behalf of Uthishta and everyone present here, I extend a warm welcome to you, ma'am. As all of you are aware, today we have the most distinguished artists from Kalamandalam here. We are extremely honored to welcome Padma Shri Kalamandalam Gopi and his troupe to Bangalore and to this event here. For more about the artist, just before the event, we will introduce them. Once again, I welcome all of you to this program. I hope you connoisseurs of art will definitely enjoy this evening. Let me take this opportunity to introduce Uthishta, the organizers of this event. Uthishta is a group of youths, predominantly IT professionals, spending their weekends and free times for social service. Uthishta was formed about 2 years back and is involved in various activities like supporting orphanages, career guidance and education support to the underprivileged, supporting and promoting spiritual and traditional arts. Uthishta is happy that it could bring a difference to life for many needy in the society in this short span of time. With more and more requests to support, which is pouring in, Uthishta thought of fundraising program and as a result, decided to organize this program. This is in line with Uthishta's traditional art form support and as well as raising fund for the needy. Uthishta is grateful that all of you are supporting in this noble endeavor and expects your continued patronage even in future. Uthishta is also happy to announce that Life Tech Scientific Private Limited has consented to associate with it on supporting children with heart ailments by providing medical support. May I now request Mr. Hemjit, the president of Uthishta, and Mr. Sanesh, secretary, to lead the chief guest onto the dais. May I now request the chief guest, Mrs. Meera Saxena, to light the lamp and inaugurate the program. Thank you, ma'am. Few words.
Thank you. Good evening to everybody. I'm very happy to be associated with Uthishta's program today. In fact, when Binisha told me that we are having this program and would I please come as the chief guest, I wasn't aware that Uthishta was doing so many good things. I wish them all the best. Today's performance by Padmashri Kalamandalam Gopi and his troupe, I'm sure all of us are eagerly looking forward to witness. And I would not like to stand in your way seeing that wonderful performance. I wish Uthishta all the best. In future also, maybe there could be some collaboration between perhaps government and Uthishta. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. And before you leave, we have a small memento from Uthishta. Yeah, that's right. Thank you, ma'am. Uthishta would like to make a special mention of Mr. Hari Nambudri, who has helped in all his coordination of the stage for this program. You have been eagerly waiting. The first performance is by Padmashri Kalamandalam Gopi. It is Damayanti. Nalan, Damayanti. Nalan is Padmashri Kalamandalam Gopi and Damayanti is Margi Vijay Kumar. The story, Nalan and Damayanti in the royal garden. Engrossed in the beauty of the garden, Damayanti describes her pleasure in seeing the things there. The plants that denote the arrival of the spring, flowers covered by beetles, sweet songs of birds and humming of beetles, all appear to her as praising Cupid, the god of love. Nalan tells her about the troubles he had to overcome to make her his own. They spend some time there in the garden, immersed in pleasant exchanges.
ಸಪದಿನ ಕುರ್ವಂದ್ವಮಿ ಮಂಗಳಂ
noises of art this evening to Kelikottu. May I now request Mrs. Shiji to give the prarthana. May I request all of you to raise from your seats and invoke the blessings of God.
Vishwam naikyunda chaitanyame നിത്യം നമിക്കുന്നു ഞങ്ങൾ ജ്ഞാനമാമാനന്ദം ആത്മപ്രകാശം മനതാരിൽ അകതാരിൽ നിറയേണമേ മനതാരിനകതാരിൽ നിറയേണമേ പ്രഭാപൂരം ജ്വലിപ്പൂ മാമക മാനസം സംശുദ്ധമാകുവാൻ മാമക മാനസം സംശുദ്ധമാകുവാൻ നീ കൃപയേ ഗണേ നിത്യം നീ കൃപയേ ഗണേ നിത്യം ജാതിഭേദങ്ങളും ദ്വേഷവും കൂടാതെ നേർവഴി കാട്ടി നയിക്കേണമേ വിശ്വം നയിക്കുന്ന ചൈതന്യമേ നിത്യം നമിക്കുന്നു ഞങ്ങൾ.
Thank you, Mr. Shiji. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Before we get immersed in the classical extravaganza of Kelikottu, let me welcome all of you this evening to the Sangeeta Sabha. In our midst, we have with us the additional Chief Secretary and Development Commissioner of Government of Karnataka, Mrs. Meera Saxena. Madam has consented to inaugurate today's Kathakali event organized by Uthishta. On behalf of Uthishta and everyone present here, I extend a warm welcome to you, ma'am. As all of you are aware, today we have the most distinguished artists from Kalamandalam here. We are extremely honored to welcome Padma Shri Kalamandalam Gopi and his troupe to Bangalore and to this event here. For more about the artist, just before the event, we will introduce them. Once again, I welcome all of you to this program. I hope you connoisseurs of art will definitely enjoy this evening. Let me take this opportunity to introduce Uthishta, the organizers of this event. Uthishta is a group of youths, predominantly IT professionals, spending their weekends and free times for social service. Uthishta was formed about 2 years back and is involved in various activities like supporting orphanages, career guidance and education support to the underprivileged, supporting and promoting spiritual and traditional arts. Uthishta is happy that it could bring a difference to life for many needy in the society in this short span of time. With more and more requests to support which is pouring in, Uthishta thought of fundraising program and as a result decided to organize this program. This is in line with Uthishta's traditional art form support and as well as raising fund for the needy. Uthishta is grateful that all of you are supporting in this noble endeavor and expects your continued patronage even in future. Uthishta is also happy to announce that Life Tech Scientific Private Limited has consented to associate with it on supporting children with heart ailments by providing medical support. May I now request Mr. Hemjit, the president of Uthishta, and Mr. Sanesh, secretary, to lead the chief guest onto the dais. May I now request the chief guest, Mrs. Meera Saxena, to light the lamp and inaugurate the program. Thank you, ma'am. few words.
Thank you. Good evening to everybody. I'm very happy to be associated with Uthishta's program today. In fact, when Binisha told me that we are having this program and would I please come as the chief guest, I wasn't aware that Uthishta was doing so many good things. I wish them all the best. Today's performance by Padmashri Kalamandalam Gopi and his troupe, I'm sure all of us are eagerly looking forward to witness. And I would not like to stand in your way seeing that wonderful performance. I wish Uthishta all the best. In future also, maybe there could be some collaboration between perhaps government and Uthishta. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. And before you leave, we have a small memento from Uthishta. Yeah, that's right. Thank you, ma'am. Uthishta would like to make a special mention of Mr. Hari Nambudri, who has helped in all his coordination of the stage for this program. You have been eagerly waiting. The first performance is by Padmashri Kalamandalam Gopi. It is Damayanti. Nalan, Damayanti. Nalan is Padmashri Kalamandalam Gopi and Damayanti is Margi Vijay Kumar. The story, Nalan and Damayanti in the royal garden. Engrossed in the beauty of the garden, Damayanti describes her pleasure in seeing the things there, the plants that denote the arrival of the spring, flowers covered by beetles, sweet songs of birds and humming of beetles, all appear to her as praising Cupid, the god of love. Nalan tells her about the troubles he had to overcome to make her his own. They spend some time there in the garden, immersed in pleasant exchanges.
Hey, Abjava sarabhagne Govinda madhyo Adhyam guru vyasam Garga Narada Gada Dadya Munindra Buddha Durga Chavi Mrida Shaila Nilaya Shri Parkali Ishtata Bhaktya Nitya Mubasmage Sabadina Kurvandvami Mangalam Sadasidatta Adhavara Avaptu Nishathandrupadistam Yeah. പാണൗകൃത്യ ശ്വശുരനഗര ആത്മനഗരേ മേ ഭൈ മേ രഹസി രമയം ചാടുവ ജനൈ Yeah. lojane Adhare adhare charo adhare kisalaya adhare adhare now
Yeah.
adane nilne indu indu vadane nilne
Yeah.
nintrapa lojane bale Bye.